running behind the boat buggy, which has been named as he needs them damn trees mowed down anyways. Shit, that's what I was afraid of. Come on, come on, come on. Just a little bit more. Ah. Just get to where he floats. Oh, just about. Just about. Come on, one more time. Ooh, baby. And I say it grabbed some good shit there. Oh, oh. Oh, shit. There we go. It can grab just enough, it can get floating. There we go. It's gonna do it now. Come on now. Gotta get deeper sooner or later. There it is. Damn, man. Oh, 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 shit. It's working. God almighty, look at this. Fucking working. He's got a smile on his face. I'm gonna have to run around over here. And this is shit here. He's running. No 4 miles K now. That's wild as hell. See if I can catch a smile on Doug's face there. Turning it. This is cool. This is cool.
Look at that. It's good to have reverse
propeller. I think it's his tires. It might be still turning underneath too. Put it in reverse. I think his tires are still spinning. They turn. Oh, he forgot to put his dam. He's taking water in. he forgot to put his plug in. Well, it worked. He ought to be a happy camper. Water sloshing up, hitting that. That's all that is.
To put the plug in.
Make sure it does. Make sure it's fit. I think that way.